On the CrisisLogger.org website, you have an opportunity to store a journal of your thoughts and feelings. On the homepage, you can see two buttons, a Share Your Thoughts button and a Listen to Others' Thoughts button. If you click Share Your Thoughts, you choose a role, say parent, select whether you want to store an audio recording, video recording, or text message. For this demonstration, I'll click on audio. Click the microphone icon and start recording. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, testing. I save the recording, and before it uploads, it asks me, would I like to contribute this recording to science? The default is yes. Would I like to share publicly? I can either say yes or just the transcript or not at all. I'll click yes, select my country. I'm at least 16 years old. Then I upload. Because I happen to be logged in, it'll take me to my own personal gallery where I have lots of recordings, all of which are loading up. If I go back to the home page, I can see Listen to Others' Thoughts will take me to a gallery of public submissions with video, audio, and text messages. We can play each individual recording.
Hi, my name is Deepanjana Klein and I live in New York City.
The cloud icon just above the video, if you click that, it converts the word cloud above into its original transcript. The Show More pops up a window with a full transcript, and you can revert back by clicking the cloud icon. We encourage you to go through this gallery and listen to other people's thoughts and feelings, and to record your own. Thank you very much.